coming up in the next few weeks, we're going to do a few other ones. This may be next week, I'm not sure. But how to kill the sacred cow in my life. Because it goes along with this. How to kill the sacred cow in my life. God has so many things for us. But we get in our own way. We trip our own self up. We make our own self vulnerable. We mess up so many times our own situations. We get blinded by the shadow and realize that shadow is our shadow. God is so awesome. Everybody please stand.
God.
helping us to step forward through the big G. Lord, in the name of Jesus, minister life to us and through us, Father. You're more than able. You're more than able. You are more than able. I ask you right now, God, to minister in a way that only you can. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord.
We were in Sister Dorothy's class and we almost outgrew it.
And it's really fun because we had an awesome Bible study. It was an awesome. And we had coffee and hot chocolate and good old sweet stuff. So people gained weight spiritually and physically. Amen. It was really, really cool. So Tuesday night, come on out here. It's actually 5 ways God uses your problems. And last week, it was God uses your problems to direct you. Think about Jonah. God uses your problems to inspect you. And think about the furnace. So then we've got 3 more to go, but He directs us and inspects us. There's 3 more, and I can tell you until you get here. Amen. God's awesome. All the time. Amen. And I want you to just look. When you go out, make sure you tell 2 or 3 people that you enjoy being in church with them today. Amen.